you need to born again by the Holy Spirit. You need the Word of God inside of you, in your heart, not only in your mouth. You need the Word of God in your heart, because the Word of God is the bread of life. It's a spiritual bread, the water of life, the living water to purify our soul. You need the Word of God in your heart, not only in your mind, not only in your lips, in your mouth. You need the Word of the Lord in your heart. This is the transformation. Hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. And the Almighty God of Israel, He sent Jesus to save this world, to give us a new life, to give us a new heart. Hallelujah.
Amen.
To give us the presence of the Holy Spirit. Do you know that? You need the presence of the Holy Spirit in your life. Where are you going without Jesus? The Bible says there's one place of suffering. It's the hell. If you don't believe in Jesus, you are going to hellfire. You are going to the condemnation. You need to repent. Jerusalem, you need to believe in Jesus. You need to believe in the Messiah. You need to believe in Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. He came from heaven. The Word
become
flesh. Hallelujah. Jesus
Hallelujah.
Is Emmanuel. God with us. Hallelujah. Oh, Jesus is coming. Prepare the way of the Lord.
Amen. Rabakatashai.
Jesus is coming. Jerusalem, it's time to
Elohim.
Repent. Hallelujah. The Bible says, Jesus says, I am the way, the truth, and the life.
Amen.
There's only one God and only one mediator between God and us. You can go to heaven with your good works. You can go, you cannot go to heaven with only a religion, a good works. You need a salvation through the Savior.
Amen.
The Redeemer, the Messiah. Hallelujah. Jesus is the Messiah. Prepare people of the world. Prepare people of Jerusalem. We love Jerusalem. I love Jerusalem and his people. But I want to say something. If you don't believe in Jesus, you are in the darkness. If you don't believe in Jesus, you are lost. If you don't believe in Jesus, your heart is in the confusion. It's empty. You need the presence of God, the Spirit of God, the Spirit of the God of Israel in your life, in your heart. Because the Apostle Paul says, by the inspiration of the Holy Spirit, we are, our body is the temple of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
You don't need a material temple. You need the presence of the Holy Spirit. That because you need to repent. Hallelujah. You need to know the truth. Beloved, in the book of the prophet Isaiah says the name of the Messiah is Emmanuel, God with us. Hallelujah. There's a prophecy. You can see this truth. You know that truth. You believe in this truth. It's in the Old Testament. The prophet Isaiah, he says, he called Emmanuel, God with us. Hallelujah. It's the revelation of Jesus. Oh, hallelujah, the Messiah. Hallelujah, the Savior of the world. The way, the truth, and the life.
Amen.
The living bread. The only way to paradise.
Hallelujah.
The only way to heaven is Jesus. And he is coming.
Em nome de Jesus.
He is coming.
Glória a Jesus.
Prepare the way of the Lord. Hallelujah.
Glória a Deus.
Prepare the way of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Pode mostrar lá, irmã. Pode mostrar. Oh, aleluia. Oh, aleluia. He is the beginning and the end. He is the Lion of Judah. He is the light of the world. He is the Messiah, the Savior of the world. Aleluia. His name is Emmanuel, God with us. Jesus, hallelujah, the Son of God, he is coming, and every eye